came on.
Yeah.
So, I mean,
I think on the continent, they're very accepting of laminate and chipboard on their fish.
Yeah.
We're still quite picky. You know, your pug and ball kitchen that costs you 45, 50, 60,000 pounds.